Hello, human beings. What is up?
Hey, guys.
It is
Beauty
and the Freak, and today we are doing Perfect Goodbye by Celine Dion.
16th song.
Yep, on the Courage album. And we are very excited. It's been a crazy cool journey with just learning about, you know, Celine as a person, along with just cruising through more of her, you know, high notes, low notes, all that. You know, I'm an artist myself, so I like to take notes of, you know, the production, and she's the viber here.
I'm the viber.
She likes the vibe, you know, in case you're new to the channel. And if you are new to the channel, please
like and subscribe.
Yes, and comment down below. We love to hear from y'all. We love to, you know, just let us know how your day's been. We just love stuff like that too, you know. Yeah.
We like, love the interaction.
Yeah, we love to put positive energy out into the world, and you know, we hope to put a smile on y'all's face, just like you guys put smiles on our face when we read y'all's comments. So, if you haven't already, please add the intro song to your playlist. That's us, okay? It's my honey. She's on there. You know, you can hear her in there. And we actually have a merch store now, in case you're new to the channel. Please, if you want to just support us in any way, maybe go shopping through there, maybe find a shirt you might like or something. So, all right, let's get into it.
Perfect goodbye.
See what you got, Celine.
Five steps in the same direction, always strange. We're here connecting. Don't need to understand if God's got a plan. It's out of our hands anyway. No regrets this.
Really like the way that cadence was going in, like the how she would hang on to a word. It's hard to explain, you know, with the pockets of music, you know. But yeah, I like the songwriting behind that. Let's back it up.
If God's got a plan, it's out of our hands anyway. No regrets, this is heaven sent. Look at where we are, it's amazing. And if you need me, I will be in your memory. Good night, baby. Kiss me now, don't make me sad.
Ooh, she said shit. This is the first time that I've, like, you know, like, actually heard her say curse word.
I think I just skipped. Let me go back.
Yeah, right there.
Okay.
Yeah, it's cool. Pretty cool, you know.
Oh, this shit. Okay, I see. Yeah. Right. Yeah, it's pretty cool. Yeah. Coming out of Celine Dion.
Because I've never heard her.
Usually pretty PG with it. Yeah.
Yeah.
But hey,
she's pretty cool.
She's on the rebel side now. Shit. <you know>? But yeah, I really like the way the song's constructed and, you know,
like
produced, you know, and it's actually talking about, you know, the last goodbye, but being, like, I guess neutral and okay with, you know, like a perfect goodbye, like nobody's bitter parting ways, you know, what I'm getting out of it, you know. But yeah.
Back and worth it, let's say this love before we go and hurt it now. Good night, baby, stars in the sky, this is the perfect goodbye. In the same direction, just take my hand. Don't ask no questions. Don't need to understand. If God's got a plan, it's out of our hands anyway. No regrets, this is heaven sent. Look at where we are, it's amazing. And if you need me, I will be in your memory. Good night, baby.
What you can do with nothing but a nice piano melody and a beautiful voice.
I like the line, this shit is perfect, each second worth it.
Yeah, it's pretty good. I love the cadence of the hook too. It's just
Goodbye,
it's
amazing.
Baby.
I don't like it.
I can worth it. Let's say this love before we go and hurt it now. Good night, baby. The stars in the sky. This is the perfect goodbye. Cause I don't wanna be here without you. I'd rather just fall a little time. Open up the memory and keep you by my side. I can't believe that I ever found you. Baby, take a look around. Everything is perfect now. So good night, baby. Kiss me now for me, please.
Slightly bittersweet breakup type of things. Y'all let us know if I'm wrong about that, but like, you know, it was just more of a blissful, like, neutral standpoint of like, okay, this is the end of the road, but we're okay with it, you know, it's a perfect goodbye.
Right.
But yeah, thank y'all for the recommendations and following our journey with the Celine Dion music. We love it. We love talking music. We love also talking about how each other's days are. Okay, let us know in the comments. Like and subscribe if you're new. Add the intro song to your playlist. Check out the merch store.
Beautiful freaking I own. When I'm living in the city, you know.